So, if your Zircon, Zirky, is non-violent, why does he have a battle arena?
Well, Zirky's is a family business. He runs the gastropub, and Ms. Zircon sponsors that arena. Zirky Jr. is the charming arena announcer.
That is, quaint.
We could win the Bronze Cup before heading to Blizzard Prime. Wouldn't mind the extra bolts to gear up.
Can you reach the end of my treacherous track without falling off your steed?
Quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Targets!
A good upgrade always gets me fired up! Make sure to tell your friends now!
And see if we can find that phase quartz.
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a dimensionator.
Well, I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Oh, thanks for choosing, Ms. Zircons!
If you're hearing this and can spare a moment or two, Trudi sure could use your help on Sargasso.
Trudi?
She's a friend. Probably has nothing to do with saving the dimension, but Mort wouldn't ask if it wasn't important. Mort's limeade recipe's slowly coming along. Looks like those hover pads are on the fritz.
Whoa! been away for, you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything. So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive. But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lombaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust, and then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
I haven't forgotten about you, Trudi. And blast off!
She's just hungry for Zerp stones. Normally, she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Aw, up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Aw, you're a peach. We'll be waiting right here when you get back. Maybe when Rivet brings those Zerp stones back, I'll sprinkle a little flourish and spice on them, Maybe even the whole shaker.
This is just what Trudi needs.
You did it, Rivet! That should be more than enough birthstones to get Trudi here surfing again. Head on back to the gelatonium factory so we can thank you in person.
Brought you some Zerp stones! You know, if you ever wanted to grab some more, I'd consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll mark your map with all the Zerp stones in the area, just in case you're interested.
If we wish to look now, I bet this Speedle would prove quite useful.
Don't you worry, we'll get you so many Zerp stones, you might have to start calling me a Zerbie.
centipede battle was something else, huh?
Thank you for going to such trouble on my behalf.
Ah, that was nothing.
Like ranger boots? Cause you just earned yourself a pair. Bring those zerp stones over whenever you got a second.
Will do. Hey, Mort, this whole zerp stone delivery remind you of anything?
Oh, you mean the first time we met?
Making deliveries for the gelatonium factory so I could save up for my own place. Man, those hours were brutal.
Well, you've come a long way since then, Rivet. And I've never stopped feeling lucky that we met that day. I'll see you soon.
How long have you known Mort?
Since I was a kid. They're, you know, a little odd, but they're one of the good ones. It's not so bad. Now I have a view.
Of action recommended.
Whoa! Hey there, big fella. I'm carrying a bunch of zerp stones. Might be worth stopping by the gelatonium factory to see Mort.
it. Hot dog, look at all those Zerp stones. These ranger boots are all yours. Now, Trudi here's got a big appetite. So, if you find the rest of the Zerp stones, I'll give you this rhino spy bot, too. Oh, what's that you say there, Trudi? You want to help Ribbit find them? Well, you heard her. Just hop on her back when you're ready to go after him.
Woo! All right, girl, let's go.